Hello everyone of you. Here with us is the MSDCA Chess Secretary, Vitthal Madhav sir, who is working and he has brought tremendous change in Mumbai from the last 4 years. So Vitthal sir, how do you feel organizing this first All India FIDE rating chess tournament 2018 below 1600?
Yeah, we feel very nice for conducting this tournament. This is the first tournament we are conducting in Mumbai, which is below 600 category. Before this, we conducted many rating tournaments in Mumbai. From last 11 years, Mayor Cup is also happening in Mumbai, and it's one of the proud tournament for us. We have seen a lot of improvement in chess playing conditions as well as the participants' numbers. The number of participants playing 4 years back is definitely improved a lot. Especially in the girls category, there are not many girls who are playing. Many years back when we used to have the girls category, we used to get only 3 or 4 girls in each category of age groups. But nowadays we at least get more than double of that. And we also see some of the girls who are competing in boys category and doing quite well in boys category. Sometimes it is difficult for the boys also to defeat those girls.
So compared to last few years, do you think the environment in chess has completely changed?
Yes, it has changed a lot. See, initially when we used to have Bombay Chess Association, we used to conduct tournaments almost fortnightly. But now we are having a tournament, at least a rapid tournament happening every Saturday, Sunday. In 54 weeks, we do almost 50 tournaments. Other than that, we also have rapid rating tournaments, classical rating tournaments and international tournaments. So the calendar for the players is packed. If they want to decide, they can decide, like if they want to play any 15 to 20 tournaments, they can play very easily and comfortably.
Yeah, your events are definitely booming Mumbai chess and leading to great champions like Jeet Shah, Anirudh Potavad, Rachit Lund, Shubham Ved, Kostub Makone. There are a lot of promising players who emerged from Mumbai city and they have definitely walked through your events. So do you feel proud seeing them as a champion?
Yes, yes, we definitely feel proud that they are doing well and they are using our platform, they use our platform, they did well in our tournaments and we are quite happy that they featured in our events.
Okay. It was nice talking to you, Vitthal sir. All the best for your final round and hope the prize distribution ceremony ends up very smoothly.
Thank you. Thank you very much.